white stuff in the butter?
It's the butter.
How's it going?
I have to blend. Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin.
Ils donnent de la joie au bout du chemin. They're like oval.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the ones that are shaped like a giant
grape. Very high cut. Longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habitué. Un voleur solitaire les twists à nourrir.
Go ahead and look at the soup.
Whoa, is that a
Basile.
Heavy cream?
Whoa, try it. That's the machine.
So this is supposed to function just like...
I took a second chance with Cupid, but now I left you feeling stupid. Oh, the way he makes me feel the love is in me. Cupid is so dumb.
Alright, so... So what happens is you stick it in right here, and then just like how this button is supposed to be the same width as this one.
Nothing's there.
Yeah.
Wait, it's out?
Yeah.
Oh! I didn't even notice!
Yeah.
I didn't even notice it was coming out!
From what I understand, you just, you put the portafilter on top of the thing. Like this.
Now what? Is it supposed to be that much?
Yeah. This is really cool. It like magnetizes back onto the thing.
Test presso.
Right.
Number one.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
It's not accurate. Did you see the time?
Mm-hmm.
Were you recording the time? If it was done right, it would be a little sweet.
Okay.
And not that sourish. So
ready?
You have to tell me what it tastes like.
You try.
You know, this bean has always been kind of sour. This is ridiculously sour. The sourness and tartiness comes from over-extraction.
Okay, we're pulling words out of our butt now, eh?
No, seriously, this is graph that you need to follow. The better way would be to increase the yield that we have, so maybe increase it from 36 grams. I think the consistency is pretty good for...
It's good consistency.
...for espresso, right? It's not really too muddy, it's not too watery. But holy is it sour.
Tespresso number two. Kai turned his scale. Okay, I'll watch the time.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's not good.
What? Tespresso number three. 38.
You only got a 25 yield. I think it's way too fine.
Did you just change it by one number?
Free mix from Spotify.
Mix? No!
Play 50-50 Cupid twin version.
Ambient Essentials from Spotify.
What?
Hey Alexa, can you play Cupid twin version?
This is Cupid from Spotify.
Hey Alexa. Hey Alexa.
Can you play Cupid Twin Version on Spotify?
Cleaning mix from Spotify.
Hey Alexa.
Can you play Cupid by 5050?
Cupid Twin Bear by 5050 from Spotify.
Is that the twin version? Yeah. Twin Bear?
Twin Bear.
That's why. What kind of setting?
Four.
We start five.
Why did you say it back on stage today?
That's okay, guy. That's okay.
So it's too hot. Does he feel? You feel how hot it is?
Ah!
It's too hot.